Mary Anthony was founder of the Rochester Woman's Political Equality Club and secretary of the New York State Woman Suffrage Association. She demanded pay equal to her male counterparts when promoted from school teacher to principal and submitted annual protests against taxation without representation when she paid taxes on the home she shared with older sister Susan B. Anthony.